HP's latex ink is one of the most versatile ink sets on the market. The R series allows me to print on rigid material using HP latex ink. It's always a combination of speed, ink density, and temperature, so finding the right profile for the media you're trying to print on is critical. I'm going to show you the process of walking through HP's online media locator to find different profiles for all the different substrates you can run on the HPR. I have the HPR 2000 with me today, but the 1000 process is the exact same. Let's go ahead and jump into it. So to access the online substrate library, we're going to hit substrate library, go to online search, access the media locator. That's going to pop up in a new window. And from here, it's just a simple matter of typing in the search parameters for the media you're looking for. I'm looking for an Avery product, so I type in Avery in the search bar, and then I'm going to filter down based on my printer model. And so I'm going to select for the R2000. There's a bunch of filtering options you can go for, but let's see if that, oh, and sure enough, it got me exactly what I was looking for. So the Avery 3000 series or the 2800 series, 2080 series, perfect. Now all I have to do from here is download media preset, reconfirm what device I'm putting it on as well as what firmware version I currently have, and pops up download media preset. And now that's going to put it on my desktop. I had to point it to my desktop, and that's where I have all of my downloadable OMS files going to. So go ahead and save that out here, and then I'm finished with the online library. Now I need to go to import substrate, and then from my desktop, choose that profile that I just downloaded. And so here's my Avery MPI 3000 series, and here's my Avery MPI 2800 series. Okay. So once I select that OMS file, it'll automatically synchronize with my machine, and then it's a simple matter of going to my RIP software and synchronizing that media profile over there. If you want to find out more information about the HPR series, send an email to hssales@grimco.com. I'm going to go ahead and get back to it because this Avery product is not going to print itself. Thanks for watching.